Guys, that was a required weekly test on my all my new weather radios. Well, these ones I haven't. This is the first time. Those two I've already got test before, so yeah, they all got it. The zone guard did the NWR activation thing first. Now it thinks there's no message. So, anyways, I'm gonna go now. So, see ya.